the novelist Anthony Burgess stayed at the Raffles Hotel Singapore, which Somerset Maugham described as breathing all the mystery of the fabled East. The mystery, quipped Burgess, lay perhaps in the provenance of the meat for the curries.